An elegant and a well-built dog, the Wire Fox Terrier is surprisingly strong for a dog with a small structure. This terrier breed is a hunting and tracking dog by nature, so it has an agility and energy to spare. The Wire's 16 to 18 pounds of coiled energy is a sturdy, symmetrical, short-backed hunter with a fire and intelligence shining in its dark round eyes. The predominantly white coat is rough and wiry. The V-shaped ears are neatly folded forward to point up the face's distinctive and completely irresistible expression. With a reputation for being somewhat scrappier with other dogs when compared to the smooth fox terrier, the Wire Foxes, however, enjoy people and are always up for an adventure. In this list, we are counting down the top 10 interesting facts about the Wire Fox Terrier. Number 1. Their origin. When fox hunting became popular in England in the late 17th century, hunters found the need for a dog that could go to ground and bolt the quarry. Terriers, game, and eager were ideal for such a purpose, but most of the early terriers were dark in color and too low on leg to run with a pack of foxhounds. Therefore, hunters began to develop a longer-legged terrier, predominantly white in color, so as not to be mistaken for a fox. Early fox terriers were primarily smooth-coated, but the wire coat persisted. By the end of 19th century, smooth and wire-coated fox terriers were in great demand, both as companions and show dogs. Although considered one breed for many years, interbreeding of smooth fox terriers and wire fox terriers ceased in the early 1900s. Except for coat, however, the two breeds are essentially identical. Both the smooth fox terrier and the wire-haired fox terrier were recognized by the AKC in the year 1885. Number 2. They became popular only after 1930s. Even though the Wire Fox Terrier has been around since the 1800s, they did not gain popularity as a family pet until the 1930s, in spite of the fact that Queen Victoria has one as her pet. The Wire Fox Terrier has made quite a splash for themselves in the land of television and movies. In the 1938 American screwball comedy film Bringing Up Baby, directed by Howard Hawks, starring Katharine Hepburn and Cary Grant, George was a dog that was a Wire Fox Terrier. Similarly, in the year 1991 American action comedy film Hudson Hawk, directed by Michael Lemmon, starring Bruce Wills, there was another dog named Bunny, which was also a Wire Fox Terrier. Moreover, the WWF wrestler Ken Anderson also owns a Wire Fox named Austin. Number 3. They don't shed much. Unlike many other dogs, the Wire Fox Terrier will not shed twice a year and is considered a clean and hypoallergenic dog. Wire Fox Terriers have coats of medium length and they do not shed a lot if well groomed. Normally, they have a double layer coat with a hard, wiry outer coat and a soft and dense inner one as well. The wire coat must be stripped, plucked by hand, or with a special stripping implement twice a year. A stripped coat retains its characteristic hard texture, but a clipped coat becomes soft. Clipping also affects the coat's color. They're hand stripped specially for shows. They need to be taken to the hairdresser once a month. Between trims or stripping, a wire terrier's coat must be kept neat with regular brushing and combing. Number 4. They're difficult to train. Now, Wire Fox Terriers can be a handful to train. They're independent thinkers who will make you prove that you are a worthy leader. Training sessions should begin early and conducted with a firm but gentle hand. Consistency is important, as Fox Terriers will test boundaries, and the minute a rule is bent, they will attempt to run roughshod over the house. Praise is a good motivator, but food works the best too. Once a Fox Terrier learns that there is something in training that benefits him, he will come around quickly. This shows that socializing is very necessary with this breed of dog. Training the Wire Fox Terrier can prove to be pretty difficult, especially if this is your first time owning the breed. So make sure you bond with your Wire Foxes very well before materializing on any of the training. Number 5. Their tail's tail. The short dog tail of the Wire Fox Terrier has a good purpose for the hunters a long time ago. If the dog didn't want to come out of the hole after they preyed on vermin, the hunter would pull the dog out by their tail. The dog came to expect this and didn't object, as many dogs do, to have their tails pulled. Instead of their tails wagging, the Wire Fox's tail quivers. The happier he is, the more it quivers. Number 6. They're natural hunters. As hunting dogs, the Wire Fox Terrier will chase smaller animals like squirrels, rabbits, or cats. For this reason, keep your Wire Fox Terrier on a leash at all times. This bold little dog has no issues starting problems with bigger dogs and will not back down to dogs that are several times their size. Even though the breed is wonderful with children, they're more likely to react if bothered or pestered. On top of that, the dog is quick to bark at any new sight or sound. They're not very friendly to other dogs, and they don't socialize very well with cats, and therefore it is a very bad idea to have both of them in the same household. Number 7. They're great watchdogs. They are social dogs, but are wary of strangers. They will alert you to any noise or sound in the vicinity. They're very loyal towards their families and are very protective of them. They always seek the company of their owners and do not like being left alone particularly well. Whenever they feel neglected, they can treat a lot of commotion through their barking and also get into a lot of mischief. The Wire Fox Terrier is an excellent watchdog and will bark at anything and everything that happens to go past their home. They're constantly alerting their owners of some new sound. Yet when they are sleeping, they can sleep through the sound of a bomb. Even though they make excellent watchdogs, they will still not make a good guard dog because they are too gentle, and if anything, they will lick the person to death. Number 8. They are super energetic. Fox Terriers are small, but they have energy to spare and need a lot of exercise to maintain their health and happiness. Even when indoors, they are always on the go, constantly moving about the house. So it's a good idea to walk your Fox Terrier several times a day. And jogging could be better too. Fox Terriers prefer running to walking, so joggers have a true blue companion in this breed. They chase balls to the point that some owners believe that they're obsessed with the activity and can use up all their energy playing fetch as long as your arm doesn't tire out in the process. Their size makes Fox Terriers fine apartment dogs, but a commitment must be made to keeping up with a regular exercise program. Number 9. There are therapy dogs. The Wire Fox Terrier may not be deliberately trained as such, but makes an excellent therapy dog. A happy, eager to please, excitable dog, the Wire Fox Terrier is always eager to play and makes an excellent pet for the active person. Many owners claim their terrier has been helpful, therapeutic, and intuitive in helping sick and elderly relatives in times of need. The biggest consideration in owning a Wire Fox is the boundless energy of the breed. They also make excellent companions for children because they are never tired of games or playing outside. Number 10. They have some weird habits. The Wire Fox Terrier has a strange habit of chewing on their feet. Although there may be different reasons, such as something stuck in their feet, but their biggest reason is usually boredom. Wire Fox Terriers can likewise eat throughout the day and are known to be utter grazers. They like to eat and can become overweight too, so be sure to monitor their food intake and give them an opportunity to exercise regularly to keep them in shape. Alright, that's the end of our list of top 10 interesting facts about the Wire Fox Terrier. Thank you so much for watching the video. We'd love to know if your Wire Fox is in any way different from everything we've mentioned. And let us know in the comments if you're thinking about getting a new Wire Fox Terrier after watching this video. Please give it a thumbs up and share the video if you liked it. For more amazing lists of terrier breeds, click on our channel and don't forget to subscribe.